coming.
Hi, I have an appointment with Dr. Kovacs. My name is Tobias Reaper.
Let me check. That's right. Come in through the door over here. Follow me. The doctor's office is up these stairs, second floor. The door to your right and then go straight through the operating theater.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs.
Mr. Reaper is here to see Dr. Kovacs.
Perfect. I'll make sure he's properly taken care of. Hello. This is Professor Ortmeier. We have an emergency situation. Send every man available. We have just received a visitor. And he's going totally berserk. He's beyond our control.
Okay, Professor. Keep everybody away from him. Lock all doors.
Hello and welcome to you, Mr. Reaper. How may I assist you?
That depends. Are you the only Dr. Kovacs here?
Yes, I am.
Hey, I recognize you. You were the one with the needle.
It wasn't me. I was hardly involved in the experiments. It was Professor Ortmeier who was in charge. Yes, yes, he's the one to blame, not me.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. If you want help, just ask me. Yes, yes, yes. There are people looking at the tube in the room upstairs. You know, up, up, up. If you help me find my teddy bear, I can show you the way.
Back in, Mom?
No. Please, don't hurt me anymore. Please.
It's me. Wake up.
I don't believe it. It must be one of their mind tricks.
No, I'm very real. Tell me, what in the world is going on here? I was commissioned for a simple task of taking out a target here at this institution. And suddenly, I'm surrounded by SWAT teams and nutcases.
They drugged me. Please, try and find the antidote. Try to remember. You've been here before. The professor conducted experiments long ago. DNA. Cloning. You... please find the antidote. It's in the cage. Look for it. It's very small.
Hey, Here, I found the antidote.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, that's better.
Thank you, Mom.
Listen, the way to the basement is hidden. Help me up, I'll show you. The entrance to the basement is in the bottom of the elevator shaft. I'll take the elevator up. Then you should be able to enter. You'll find all the answers there. I owe you one.